video contains content from ViacomCBS. His bot did in your country on copyright grounds.